So it's week two of learning to love the CFL. Week three, I think, is definitely going to be coming up with a better name. There's got to be a Rouge pun, surely, that I'm missing. Shows do that, though. They change their title, like, midway through the season. So this is week two. I made it. A whole week. However, I didn't actually watch the game this week. But in my defense, it was a holiday long weekend here in Canada. I was busy. I had other things to do.
Hold on, there's a little bug pulling a big bug.
Here's what I think, though. I am a girl that likes a good-looking guy. Just look at Mr. Peanut. I'm going to cut to a picture of you. And I am a girl who gets into sports because of these good-looking guys. I had my sexual awakening as a woman to the sweet center field sounds of Jose Cruz Jr. And I'm a diehard Bruins fan because I love Tim Thomas. We know how I feel about beards. Maybe that's my problem with the CFL. I need a guy. I'm just going to go through the roster. I have Argos.com pulled up on my computer. I'm just going to figure out, based solely on looks alone, who I can cheer for. We have Kevin Bradford from Toronto, Ontario, a wide receiver. Zero stats across the board. He might not be playing. Okay, we got a Toronto boy. Kind of looks like he should be on the polka dot door. Anthony Coombs, running back from Winnipeg, Manitoba. He's got a nice beard, which I like. Cool flat top, which I didn't know I like. Andre Dury, slot back. Sounds sexy. Is it a sexy position?
Wide receiver.
Why don't they just say wide receiver?
Because the wide receiver's on the corner, the slot back is like the third wide receiver on the inside position.
Well, this guy has already lost for me now because I'm too confused about his position. Sorry, Kyler Ellsworth. He now loses solely because his name is Kyler. Next, we have Lirium Hajruluhu. Oh, he's the kicker. Never mind. Another backup quarterback? Who's the actual backup quarterback? How are there three? No, you look like a potato. Ricky Ray.
Nope. Bald.
Next, we have wide receiver Sean Kenny. You look like you're very, very sad to be having your picture taken. Beard. We have a beard. 23. Never mind. Okay, here we go. I like this guy's picture. Good smile. Good teeth. Not Canadian, but a wide receiver. Tory Gurley from Rock Hill, South Carolina. You think he's any relation to Todd Gurley? No. No. Tory Gurley, though no relation to NFL superstar Todd Gurley. His official name, God-given, at birth, legitimate name, is Notorious Childers Gurley.
Notorious.
His first name is Notorious.
Notorious.
N-O, capital N, little O, capital T, Aureus.
Notorious.
And he's best friends with Steph Curry? Okay, I love this guy. I've found a guy. So hopefully following the CFL is going to be this much easier. Hopefully week three I will actually watch the game as the Toronto Argonauts take on the BC Lions, which I totally knew and did not edit this just to look like I knew exactly who was playing. So please watch us next week. We will watch the CFL together. Go Argos!
Notorious.